Information and Technology Services is proud to provide the Michigan Academic Computing Center, also known as the MACC, the University of Michigan's primary data center. It is 10,000 square feet, by comparison, bigger than two basketball courts. The MACC generates 2 megawatts of power, which is equivalent to the energy usage of 2,000 Michigan homes. It has over a 99% reliability standard and houses 40 petabytes of storage data, equivalent to 8 million Blu-ray movies. The MACC supports a number of University of Michigan operational services, but one of its primary functions is to support the research mission of the university by providing high-powered research computing resources to campus. A number of high-powered research computing clusters are housed here. These clusters allow university researchers to use high-performance computing for visualizing, analyzing, and storing large, complex volumes of data. To keep the data center up and running, there are two backup power sources. A flywheel rotor spins at a constant speed to store kinetic energy. This acts like a temporary power source if electricity is lost and keeps the equipment running smoothly until the on-site diesel generators kick on. With a large number of computer racks, a strong cooling system is essential. To manage the temperature in the MACC, a series of pipes run through the data center containing a mixture of cold water and glycol. This cools the forced air that is blown onto the racks. ITS has been able to lower the amount of energy put into the cooling system, reducing carbon emissions and increasing cost effectiveness. The MACC has been adapted to allow higher power density research equipment, better supporting new capabilities such as machine learning and artificial intelligence. ITS is proud to support the MACC and our other data centers that help the University of Michigan researchers do the work that will have an impact around the world.